Welcome back. Today we're going to do some more flight training. First, let's check the controls. And let's go.
Launch complete. Landing gear retracted.
See the field. Landing.
Landing gear engaged. Launch complete. Landing gear retracted.
Is that a ground vehicle? Let's have a closer look. Descending very slowly. Looks like a ballista. Let's have a closer look. It looks like he fell over on his side. Let's use our track IR to have a look out the side. Yep, definitely rolled over. Let's just hover here a little bit. Interesting. Let's slide back and turn out. And descend nicely. Avoid the pole.
Landing complete.
Another landing.
Launch complete.
Looks like another player approaching. Let's go have a look. Someone's coming to land. Looks like a wooden. He's going to land in the sand, okay. Just hold here and watch him climb out. There he is. A little bit closer. Let's go land and say hi. Here we go, and let's go down. Just feeling the drift, it's not too bad.
Landing complete.
Oh, here he comes. It looks like the Stig. Let's get out and say hi. Animations are cool. Okay, let's go again.
Contact.
And power. Go.
Launch complete.
Turn this turn. Let's see if we can do something interesting now. I've been eyeing this hammerhead. Let's gently approach, and I can use the side view to see where I am. to the side. Slowly, slowly. Oh, it feels like you're being... It feels like a bubble. That's interesting. Let's drift over. There's that sliding again. Definitely has a tilt to it. Up. Let's catch that. Let's try a different angle. Adjust the angle. Let's just see if there's a good spot to land. Oh, it still feels like a bubble. Let's go a little bit higher. Forward. Sliding. Catch
engine
it.
Systems disabled. Engine systems enabled.
Okay. Ship looks okay. That was a quick catch. Okay, let's go up again. Just regroup and
complete.
Catch it. There we go.
Landing.
Catch.
Complete.
Catch
launch,
it.
Complete.
Roll right. Let's reapproach. Slowly approaching. Let's try a different angle. Maybe the front strut between the two sides. Let's just have a look down. Let's rotate slowly. Let's have an external view just to see. I'm sure everybody's curious. Let's line up. See if we can sit on the middle. Am I too far forward? I'm not sure. Let's just line up. I don't want to look down in case I drift and...
Engine systems disabled.
It's not perfect. And we did use external view. Okay, we're gonna have to compensate for relaunch.
Engine systems enabled.
Pull back and roll upside down, roll. Thrust upside down and thrust vertical. Okay. Not too bad. When you're upside down, make sure you thrust down. And when you're right way up, thrust up. Okay, re-approach. Let's do it again without cheating. I think the same spot is good. So let's try that again. Gently. The sun is cool. There's another spacecraft ahead of me. No, that's a ballista going up the hill. Let's line up. Let's look down a bit. Okay. Catch the drift. I need a brighter HUD color. Balance, 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 and position. Slowly drift to the right. Let's just nudge it a little bit. Let's just catch and too low, we slide off. A little bit to the right. Engine. No. Catch it again. One more try. Let's level this thing off. Let's get it into position. Carefully. A little bit right. Let's get this thing right in the middle. And descend.
Engine systems.
And off. There we go. If you watch this far and enjoy the video, please like and subscribe and click the bell.